Hi, I'm Ron Brown. Join me as I travel across the world to peek over the shoulders of the most talented, most dedicated, and most respected chefs on the planet as we meet the chefs of the great hotels of the world.
Mauritius is everything that it looks like in travel brochures. Sun, sand, a tropical paradise. I'm on my way to the Taj Resort to meet executive chef Ashfer Biju. Why don't you join me?
Sleepy it certainly is, in the nicest possible way. You can laze away days, weeks, even months here just strolling around the beach, going for relaxing swims and health spas, grazing on the plentiful local produce, and well, just sleeping. But I was focused on the food.
I always got a natural high seeing fresh produce. I always got a natural high seeing fish or seeing fresh fruits. And I didn't know it then, but when I look back as a child, I always liked walking around either it's farms or markets. The first dish, which is the Creole grilled prawn with palm heart salad and smoked marlin, it truly speaks of what Mauritian cuisine is all about. Crust this prawns with this Creole spice. We have the palm hearts. I'm going to throw in some onions to this. Some of the palm heart salad which we prepared.
And there it is. Chef Ashfer's Creole prawns with smoked marlin and heart of palm salad. It seems that almost anything can be grown on Mauritius. This former sugar plantation was established in the 1830s, and later the site was diversified to the orchards that are still meticulously maintained. Now home to century-old tortoises. Get away from the beach for a while though, and you can't help but notice that the road signs are in English. Everybody speaks French, and the money is named after the Indian currency, the rupee.
Now, Vindaloo sauce is a typical Indian-influenced Mauritian dish, and we're going to make it with lobster. Now, this lobster is not, it's actually a rock lobster. To me, this dish actually combines a lot of things. It has the Indian flavors. It has some of the French cooking techniques. That's essentially what Mauritian cuisine is all about. It's a natural fusion.